One more for the collection.
This must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, right, I know.
Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet. What'll it be, Shorty? What's it gonna be? Sure, that's a load off your mind. I see. Just wanted to stare into my eyes.
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
'Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was put the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess it was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road!
Sorry. I told you. We should come back with the cipher. Oh, what were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left it to father before she died.
Face dead?
I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but... But knowing your mother... She would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy.
Okay, then. I will just... Oh. Oh. Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little. Oh, I could use a distraction.
But if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. And what can I do for you? Now don't be a stranger.
Atreus, to me.
Harder than usual, right? Can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are. Enemies ahead!
Cursed on you. Another revenant! Ready? Watch the poison! Do you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting her. These wolves look kind of sick.
There is a lot to see here.
Look out behind you! Here? Who built this place? I can see why Mom wanted us to bring her here.
Indeed.